You will see the brightest spots in these exciting games. You will see football played to appeal to expert and everyday fans, to folks of all ages. And above all, you will see a dramatic presentation of the great American tradition of clean, competitive sports, played by alert, red-blooded young men who play hard, who play fair, who play the game.
On this team, we fight for that itch. On this team, we tear ourselves and everyone else around us to pieces for that itch. We claw with our fingernails for that itch. You gotta look at the guy next to you. Look into his eyes. Now, I think you're gonna see a guy who will go that inch with you. You're gonna see a guy who will sacrifice himself for this team because he knows when it comes down to it, you're gonna do the same for him. That's the team, gentlemen. When we add up all those inches, that's gonna make the difference between winning and losing.
Taking fake it, jump on in and get it started. There's so much loving for you to share. Contribution. There ain't no time for you to spare. If you ain't part of the game, then how can you find a solution? Nobody said that it would be fair. get so red. And what the hell is on Joey's head? This is where I grew up. I dig the prison owner fixed it up. I never knew we ever went without. The second floor is hard for sneaking out. And this is where I went to school. Most of the time I'd better things to do. Criminal record says I broke him twice. I must have done it half a dozen times. I wonder if it's too late. Should I go back and try to graduate? Life's better now than it was back then. If I was them, I wouldn't let me. Somebody wait.